all these little trees, gotta cut them down, grew up. This has been, oh heck, 2 months? 2 months, I think, of growth. They're like weeds. Some are. This will take a while. Little bit a day. I have to get my bush cutter going. I don't have to do this. Yeah, let's see if we can catch something. Beautiful day. A little windy. First cast and nothing. What the heck? No, oh, that was a beautiful one. It's just to scare the fish. Tell them I'm here. Look out. Going after jackfish here. Hey, squeak in a walleye, that'd be wonderful. So I hope you guys are doing good today. Don't imagine fishing is too good now. Kidding. This is real time. Real time fishing. Oh, nice. La loon. So I'm thinking I'll probably go back to the cabin, clean up a little more. Maybe I'll do some, maybe I'll bake bread today. Or I'll try making hot dog buns. Got some wieners to cook up. Maybe in the fall I'll get my weeny tiny boat out. We can go further than here. I don't even know what I'm using. Yellow diamond or red diamonds? Something like that. That's because I'm too lazy to change the hook. Man, it might be beautiful tonight if there's no wind. Good thing I'm in a little cove here. Yeah, let's try one more cast. Not getting any bites or nibbles or anything. I wonder why I brought the net. Because there's going to be a big one here. And some people have nice boats. Nope, nothing. Oh well, it's okay. It's not like I spent a lot of time here. Come on. Jeez. What are the odds in that, eh? Probably pretty good. In my world, little cool this morning, plus 8 Celsius. Sun's hot. Wind is still cool though. Seems like fall's coming early. Usually I can see a jackfish here. That I can see right now. That side's too bright. Well, I'm just making some bread. Well, actually, I mixed it up already. Put her in the mixer. And, yeah. I have no luck doing that, but we'll try it again. And then after that, getting the light here. After that, I'll try maybe doing it in the oven. And just having a little bit of milk, chocolate milk with ice. Sorry, just waiting on the bread. And I'll show you how it failed. Okay, let's check out my failure. Well, that's a little warm, but yeah. Man hands, yeah. It is warm though. Ow. I think they should have that name in my part of my name, stupid. Put it out on the table there. bottom's even hotter. Not really too bad. Whew. Yeah. We'll see. I'll have to cut it up and we'll see what it looks like inside. Okay, let me cut into it. Oh, I got a hole in there. Not bad. Not too bad at all. I guess I'm going to have some peanut butter and honey. Oh, and hot bread. Hot bread. Not warm. I know I should let it cool off. But, you know, when you're hungry, and the bread's warm, you must eat. Down. There, my little snack. And then I'm going to go sit outside.
Started to rain. Came down pretty good for a while. But the rain is definitely nice to have. Day two, but
still too windy to fish at the other side of the lake there. Try back in the cove here. With my same hook. Ooh, might be too windy here too.
Come on, Lola. Hopefully she hasn't drowned. Oh, this is funny. Sorry.
No, that's fine. You want me to go in and get her? She's gonna be heavy. You got her? Yeah. Take her that way, and then I'll push her that way, if anything. And she's going to get tighter here.
That's what I'm thinking.
Yeah, she's already tighter. girl. Good girl. You're welcome. Well, hopefully she can make it. Beautiful out though. Wind isn't crazy here, but it is around the corner there. Oh, sure, a fish jumps right there. I'll go attack it. This is the winner, right here.
Nope, it wasn't. Please avert your eyes. I thought I would end up playing in the water for a little bit before I go and try a different fishing spot. I thought the water would suck the fat off me, but it didn't. Cool figure. So, anyways, I'll get ready and go fish a different spot. Thank you.
It's a beautiful evening. Sorry guys, don't have anything here for you. Yeah. Oh, hey. Yeah. And that's supposed to be 30% chance of rain. Don't they look out their window? Incorrect? I don't know. I don't get the weather. I got a new windshield a little while ago, and they put a coating on. Man, does it work good. Don't even need to have the wipers going.